Faults are abnormal conditions to power systems. Faults can be caused when things contact our lines, poles, or equipment. As electrical current flows through power lines and circuits, protection devices like circuit breakers or line reclosers operate to stop the flow of electricity when a fault is detected. If the fault clears by itself within a few seconds, the protection devices operate to allow electricity to flow again and power is restored. The entire process is automatic and customers experience a momentary disruption to power lasting up to 15 seconds. Customers near the fault but not directly connected to the faulted equipment may see their lights flicker. If the fault is not cleared, power will remain out until a trouble man can inspect the line, clear any fault, and reset the protection device to restore power. When needed, crews are called in to make repairs. Under our Wildfire Safety Strategy, Hawaiian Electric disables the auto-reclose feature on the protection devices, serving areas identified with high wildfire risk. Should anything contact our lines in these areas, protection devices will operate to turn off the power, and a trouble man must visually inspect the line before power can be restored. A fault circuit indicator, or fault current indicator, is a device placed on our lines that senses when an instantaneous high level of current, known as fault current, passes. The FCI alerts us of the fault and helps us to narrow the search area. This is especially helpful in remote or difficult terrain. Reclosers and other devices can be used as sectionalizers that let us split the circuit into sections, allowing us to separate the faulted section. While repairs are being made, we're able to energize the other sections on the circuit, reducing the size of the outage. As more sectionalizers are installed, we'll be able to reduce the public safety power shutoff areas to just high wildfire risk areas and not entire circuits.